Wang!
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power! When the hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm!
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma. Shit. I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs. Huh. I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse? Mickey Rourke? Does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat?
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsurakage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case... To business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
Who gave you?
Scumbag! Oh, he's getting so tough now!
You guys are pussies.
Monkey dinos. Have a little bite. Die, squirrel.
Enjoy your last breath! Something's the matter, ninja boy?
Come back!
Oh, you can't hide forever, Wang!
Enjoy your last...
Come on! Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business?
You killed them all, you great...
putting dudes to bits again!
You!
I've got you now.
What the?
You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks Four Roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.